And now to that mystery light in the sky that was spotted yesterday. Turns out it was a missile being tested off Florida's Atlantic coast. A Trident II missile launched from a submarine traveling more than 7,500 miles high and across nearly 8,000 miles. We're told every time U.S. submarines are docked for maintenance, crews have to test whether the system works by firing off a missile before returning to sea.